If you feel fatigue or tiredness for no apparent reason, then it may be your high blood pressure. It is normal to get tired after a strenuous physical or even demanding mental work. But no reason is a good reason to check your blood pressure. Let's take a closer look at why high blood pressure causes fatigue and tiredness. Then discuss the best ways to get back to a normal, comfortable, and relaxed state. So stay tuned to the end. Blood pressure is a measure of pressure that your blood pushes against the walls of your arteries. It's normal for blood pressure to rise and fall a bit during the day depending upon your activities. But if it remains higher than the normal limits of 120 systolic and 80 diastolic for a sustained period, then it is considered high. High blood pressure, also known as hypertension, is considered a silent killer. It doesn't give any symptoms in most cases, but damages your vital organs such as heart, brain, eyes and kidneys over a long period of time. That is why it is called the silent killer. Getting a feeling of fatigue without any specific reason can be an early warning sign of damage caused to your vital organs by high blood pressure. Remember, everyone with high blood pressure may not feel tired or fatigued. So if your blood pressure readings show normal during fatigue, then you may be feeling tired because of some other reason. It may be as simple as not having enough sleep or something else, but frequently recurring fatigue requires medical attention. But let's now focus on why high blood pressure causes fatigue, which recur frequently. High blood pressure can damage your arteries or cause them to narrow. This can impair blood flow, resulting in fatigue. Hypertension also damages kidneys, and inefficient kidneys can cause fatigue and sleepiness. And even high blood pressure medication can cause fatigue and tiredness. So consider fatigue as a warning signal and change your lifestyle to lower your blood pressure. Even if you are already taking blood pressure medicines, you still have to focus on improving your lifestyle. Be more active, get involved in exercise, practice stress reduction with yoga and meditation, and eat healthy. Bottom line is, fatigue can be a sign of heart or kidney damage due to high blood pressure. Consult a doctor and take necessary corrective actions, including a lifestyle change. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.